If you want the best weapons and the fanciest cyberware, you're gonna need a lot of cash. So here's a couple tips that, while not the most exciting, can quickly fill up your bank account as you explore the city. First off, you may already know that dismantling junk with the mechanic perk gets you extra components and can earn you a lot more than $3. But you'll want to be careful not to accidentally dismantle the valuables in your junk, as they can be worth hundreds or thousands of credits. For this reason, I've been avoiding the scrapper perk, which will automatically dismantle all junk items you pick up. So it's worth taking that extra minute or two to sort your inventory. The next one you'll have to work towards, but investing in your hacking to max the advanced data mine perk is also very profitable. It doubles your cash rewards from hacking access points to upwards of $1,000 each time, depending on your puzzle solving abilities. There are more tricks, but this'll be enough to get you started. I will warn you though, earning this much money can make the game too easy, so you may want to consider upping the difficulty if being overpowered isn't your thing.